Rangers Rockies. Charlie Blackmon hitting .422 at Coors Field this season, and he's second in the National League in hitting behind his own teammate Troy Tulowitzki. Here in the first, his seventh home run of the season, solo home run. Rockies tied at one. Bottom five. And Adrian Beltre decides to throw his glove at the ball. He's just disgusted. Carlos Gonzalez with an RBI. Rockies up 4-1. Bottom seven, Nolan Arenado doubles to extend his hitting streak to 26 games. The double was the Rockies' 21st hit of the game, the most by any team in a game this season. Rockies roll.